Hello, Super Mobile fans. Hope you are doing great. Thanks once again for subscribing to my channel. I appreciate you guys. Nearly 10 months ago, Xiaomi launched the Mi Mix 2 smartphone having dual pixel AI dual camera. It has an ultra-light sensitive AI camera that features a massive 1.4 micron pixel size. It even claims to have a DXO photo score of 101, which makes it a potentially good flagship camera smartphone. In summary, here are the things you need to know about the Mi Mix 2S camera. It has a 12 megapixel wide angle lens with f1.8 aperture and optical image stabilization. The secondary camera is a 12 megapixel telephoto lens with f2.4 aperture. Everything looks good. The Redmi Note 7 on the other hand has a 48 megapixel AI camera with a larger 1.6 micron pixel size and also f1.8 aperture lens. The secondary camera is a 5 megapixel AI camera. According to the megapixels number, the less expensive Redmi Note 7's Samsung Gen 1 48 megapixel camera image sensor is supposed to triumph over the more expensive Mi Mix 2S Sony IMX363 12 megapixel camera image sensor. Well, there's only one way to find out. The pictures that I'm about to share with you are shot in a point and shoot scenario with the AutoMode of the camera app. But bear in mind that Redmi Note 7 only outputs a 12 megapixel image size in auto mode. So we can rephrase and say that we are now comparing the 12 megapixel image quality of both smartphones. But the only difference is that the Mi Mix 2S is using a lower 12 megapixel image sensor, while the Redmi Note 7 is using a higher 14 megapixel image sensor. So here is the first image. The color separation in the Mi Mix 2S photo at the left is very poor. Yellow light is scattered throughout the picture, but Redmi Note 7's photo is well exposed and there's more detail in the tree. So the winner here is the Note 7. In the second image, you can clearly see that the leaves and branches of the Note 7's photo is a little bit overexposed and there is noise throughout the photo. But the Mix 2S keeps every detail intact with no noise. The colors of the cars are popping. So the winner here is the Mix 2S. Yeah, the Mix 2S photo at the right has a little bit of noise. Yellow and black color label on the road are a little bit washed out. The colors in the Note 7's photo are very rich and the dynamic range is good. The winner here is the Note 7. You can clearly see that the Note 7 photo at the right is the winner here because of its deeper color saturation. The Mix 2S looks a little bit overexposed with lesser details. This one is a little bit difficult, especially if you are judging from the color production of the white car at the left. But if you look closely through the trees, cars, to the house at the right side of both photos, you will notice that the Mix 2S photo has a poor dynamic range, while the Note 7 gives more details. So the winner here is the Note 7 again. Finally, looking at these night images, you will notice that the red color of the fire hydrants in the Mix 2S photo at the left is more vibrant, and if you look more closely, the guy on the moving bike looks clearer. The Note 7 photo has better color exposure, but the overall winner here is the Mix 2S. The Redmi Note 7 clearly wins the battle thanks to its better and bigger 14 megapixel image sensor, but both cameras are very good. Let me know your own winners in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Talk to you in my next video. Remain humble. Bye.